I think, I guess, coming from a marketing background, I knew quite a lot about how marketing worked and how they kind of targeted certain people, but I guess as also a bit of a feminist, makes me angry, because it is massively skewed towards women in my kind of eyes, is that it kind of like puts you into a little box and makes you, that's kind of my opinion on it right now from yesterday's talks and things like that. It can be really harmful to, you know, society and young women particularly.